What's up, YouTube? Antron263 here. About to do some Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro Duels commentary. Let's see here. I guess I'll host a duel. And I'll be using my... Oh, not this deck. I'll be using my Blue Eyes Heretic deck. As I wait for someone to come to my duel. Also, oh look, we got someone. Alrighty, let's do this. Alright, I guess I'll go first. Alright. It's normal summon blue eyed maiden. I don't like it when I have normal monsters in my hand. It just irritates the hell out of me. Let's see what my opponent is playing though. Oh no, he's playing fairies or agents or something. Oh god, Valhalla. Upstart? Okay, I gain 1,000. That's fine. That's fine. I gain 1,000. Oh, I gain another 1,000? Oh, thank you. Let's see. Okay, I got to trigger you once you destroy my stuff. Alright. And he surrendered. That ain't that a damn shame. Alright, fine. On to the next one. Alright, we got another player. Okay, scissors, beat scissors. Oh, come on! Okay. Ooh. New card, the Bellow of the Silver Dragon. Okay. He's going to mode 3. Oh no, he's playing Light Swans. I can't deal with Light Swarms right now, it's just sickening. Unless I go off on him right now. And I draw into 2 white cards. Okay, that's fine. Normal summon. Banish. Special summon. Activate the effect. Oh, this is in the graveyard, so I'm fine. Save that for later, so special summon. Go ham on him. Attack. Damn it, Dragodia. That's fine, it won't matter. Yeah, draw your card. Shoot, I forgot he draws a card. Yeah, I forgot he draws a card. Sorry about that. I truly don't like Light Swarm, so I'm glad he mowed that JD. He's going to attack me, isn't he? Here he is. Oh, come on. Really? And then he banishes my red eyes. Sometimes he's gonna take my Wattel. No, I'm going to copy a level. Okay. What was the point of doing that? Let's see. I want to activate Pot of Duality, but then. Yeah, no. It works at some point. Alright, let's see here. Now let's see. Mostly, I would, if I had a better hand, I would probably go ham, but I'm kind of sad that I went ham earlier. Oh, of course, he gets JD, why not? Typical. Typical Lightsworn player to get JD. Yeah, most of the yeah. Get Chaos Sorcerer back. What else now? Oh look, he weakened himself now. If he drops JD, I'm just gonna scoop, because ain't no way in hell I'm getting back from this. Unless he makes Acid Golem and tries to get over my monster. Oh, Leviathan's going to suicide, isn't he? Mm-hmm. No. He's allowing me? Big, big mistake. Okay, what should I get? What should I get? I really do need something. Might as well get this shit out of my hand. Alright, let's see. Okay, this is good. I can start bouncing his shit back to him. Oh, now he's saying you gotta go. Oh. All right, I guess I'll do one final duel to end this video. This is okay. Yes, this theme right here is just made by me myself. Damn, son, where'd my hand go? Oh my god, another light source will play, I swear to god. Did he just. Okay, I swear to all of them, he's holy. Why is he torturing me? Next thing you know, he drops Triple JD. And then his hand is crap. Something tell me I know I lost. Oh, yep, I lost. There's no way in hell. Well, let's put away hand. Let's do hand destruction. I'm sorry, Bello. Oh, it didn't matter. He had card destruction. Card destruction. Of course, a Raikou. Yep, set your card. And there goes the normal monster I really don't need. I mean, come on, really? No, I wouldn't tribute it, no. Not even gonna think about Dark Hole in the field. I'll let him do his thing, but then he's not going back. He's going to flip over Raikou to destroy my Blue Maiden, then I'm gonna get my effect. Wouldn't really matter. Come on, be a good boy, flip it. Yes, be a good boy, flip your monster, so I can get on with summoning Blue Eyes. And now we play the wait. Oh, finally he flips it over. Targeting my Blue Eyes. Yes, yes, please. Yes, thank you. This was summoning Blue Eyes from the deck. Thank you. Even though I probably lost. Yep, see. Uno. Dos. Okay. Or at least someone's telling me to get this. So I can special summon this and tribute for that. And then I can tribute that to destroy a monster and get another effect. So it wouldn't matter. He took it? I actually wouldn't care if he was destroyed Blue Eyes, that way I can get my effects off. I'm really loving this part. Come on. That's right, switch it to attack mode. Do I happen to have a focus force in here? I need to put focus force in here. Oh, he took my blue eyes! No! That's OD! He would rather discard a JD just to take my monster. Unless he just magically drops another one. It's like he's forcing me to do this. I think I just lost. Did I? I think I lost. No, I don't think I lost yet. He actually quite weakened himself, and I thank him for that. That kind of hurt, damn. Damn, 3,000. Okay, since I only got 800 left. Going to end his turn, right? He's going to end his turn, right? He's going to time out. A four. Oh, Utopia! Okay, here's what I do. Special summon, tribute for next hit, activate the effect, level 6, and then tribute that for some other level 6, go for freaking. Yeah, I got this. He's going to time out if you do, but it doesn't do anything. I mean, oh, he ended his turn. Yeah, he ended his turn. Okay, my turn. Okay, hand destruction, this is good. Special summon. bash or something. This is all going to be special summon except for that Cursed Dragon. What special summon you? Straight from the deck. Activate the effect. Distribute that to Drew my own blue eyes. Yasu's effect. Special summon. Should I? Yeah, I feel the need to bounce blue eye. Oh, all no, me too. Let's bounce Utopia, shall we? Yeah, sure, why not? Might as well get those two out of my hand. Oh yeah, monster reborn. I don't know what he's saying. I'll just say yep. I take it he's Spanish. Special summon the other blue eyes from the graveyard. Let's go for Galaxy S Tachyon Dragon, because I know, you know, he kind of has those things. Those darkness. Alright. Activate the effect of Galaxy Attacky on Dragon. Attack. I know he's going to try to negate the effect. Come on, negate the effect. Come on, negate the attack. Come on. Be a good boy. Come on. He's going to negate the attack. Come on. Okay. He takes the 3,000. That's fine. Oh, that's an effect. You should not be using effects. That is another effect. Yay, I get to attack you again. Using two effects in one battle phase. Another effect! Oh well. I thought I had him, but then he played Gorns. And then he summons the freaking thing. Okay. This duel going a little bit more sadly. I just want to get this duel over with. Why are you? And he drops JD. That's it, I scoop. Yeah, I lost. Game over. I lost. Yeah, I lost. It's over. Alright, this has been Anchan263. Like this video if you liked it. And subscribe to my channel. And I'll see y'all next time.